Hello everybody and welcome to a full booster box opening of the Adrenaline XL 2020 to 2021 Plus collection from Panini. Now thank you very much to Solve Collectibles for sending over this fantastic booster box. It really does mean a lot, and make sure you listen to the following clip. Solve Collectibles are selling the packs and multi-packs from the Plus collection, so be sure to use the code GBW10 at checkout to get 10% off when you're buying the packs and multi-packs. And from now until the 31st December, if you purchase from their website, you'll be entered into daily giveaways with a chance to win some amazing prizes, including boxes of packs, hundreds of pounds in store credit, and much, much more. So there we go. Are you excited to get inside this booster box? Make sure you smash the like button. You've got 5 seconds to give me good luck, because hopefully we can get one of the epic golden ballers, the four new golden ballers in this collection. And there's also a guaranteed limited edition in every box. Isn't that exciting? I know it is. So smash the like button and let's get into the video. So here we go. A full box contains 36 packs, each pack containing 6 update cards, retailing at £1 each. On the front, or the top should I say, we've got Bale, James, Van Dijk, Rashford, Aubameyang and Werner. And all these cards can fit inside your original Adrenaline XL binder purchased back in August. And I'll do a video in the near future showing how to fit all the cards in your binder, including limited editions. I think there is definitely a way of doing it. So a video will be coming in due course. But there we go, lovely little box design. I love the purple slash pinky design I've gone for this Plus set. So here we go, let's crack open the little bit of tape on the front. Do let us know if you're collecting these Plus cards or the Adrenaline set in general. It is a fantastic collection and these Plus cards make it even better. So it's just, wow, I love it, absolutely love it. And look at that, a full box of 36 of the brand new Adrenaline XL Plus cards. Look at that. So we've got the two pack designs, of course, the one with Bale and Werner, and then there's the one with James and Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. So that is epic indeed. So let's get into the first pack. So here are the odds, as you can see, 5 assists, kings, some diamonds. So we want to be aiming for these ones over here. We're going to be getting a golden baller, maybe two if we're lucky, because this is a 36 pack box. They're 1 in 30 packs golden ballers, so we should get one, hopefully. And then obviously we're guaranteed a limited edition, which is either Bale, Van der Beek, De Bruyne or Thiago. So inside the first pack we have the fantastic Heung-Min Son. Oh wow, look at that. Assist King, Heung-Min Son, the South Korean for Spurs. Just an incredible player really, isn't he? Look at that. I love that design of card, by the way. It's fantastic. Let's put that down to one side. And then obviously you get a code in every single pack. And then what else we got here? We have got Oliver Burke, Squad Plus for Sheffield United. Curtis Jones for Liverpool. We've got a cheeky security tab. Ademola Lookman. Don't take penalty advice from him. Ruben Diaz for Manchester City. Fantastic centre half. And Arsenal's new young goalkeeper, I think, Alex Runarsson, new signing, obviously, of Iceland there. Yeah, so that's pretty epic. So they're all the base cards, pretty much. So only one insert from that first pack, but believe me, there's going to be a lot more to come from. Like this. Wow, look at that. That is brand new. We haven't seen this subset before either. The flying fullback of Trent Alexander-Arnold for Liverpool. That looks fantastic. The quality on these cards are incredible. Unrivaled when it comes to card quality, Panini. It's just insane. But there we go. Trent Alexander-Arnold, flying fullback, should I say. That's a cracking card. Aleksandar Mitrovic, elite card. Now, that is a replacement card for the original one. Obviously, the original one just had a headshot. Now we've got a full body shot of Mitrovic. I like that. Panini, you've done really well there, because a lot of people wanted the Fulham cards to be replaced. And it seems like they've done it for this elite card. I don't know if they've done it for any other ones. We'll have to find out soon. But that is well played from Panini there. So as you can see, if it has a plus next to it, it goes behind the original card in the binder if you laid it out correctly. There is the code there. Let's hold the phone a bit. We just need to remember that 76% of you watching right now are not subscribed. What's wrong with you? It's free to make an account. It's free to subscribe. Makes sense? It should do. Plus, I want to get to 50,000 subscribers by the end of the year. Can you make that happen? Subscribe, make an account. Pretty simple to do. Do it now. And then we've got Balbuena for Squad Plus, Mondi new signing, Ampadu new signing, and Ryan Fraser new signing for Newcastle United. So some epic names in this collection. And that's our first elite card we've actually pulled of this collection so far. I've obviously opened two multi-packs on the channel, which opened on launch day, which is very, very exciting. And then we've got another one of these beautiful Assist King cards, Adama Traore this time. That is a fantastic card. Wow, what a player as well. There is a code as well, and then we've got Naby Keita, Romeo Adrenaline Rush, Power Pair of Livermore and Pereira, Kenny Tete new signing, and Shimikas new signing for Liverpool there. So just the one insert card in that pack again, being the Assist King of Adama Traore. There we go, let's move the packs out of the way so we can fit some more of the insert cards, which we're bound to get again, like this, which is fantastic, Kai Havertz. So this completes my star signing subset, I'm pretty sure, the Kai Havertz pull. It's only a 200 card update set, by the way, so it's really affordable, really easy to complete, and it just looks so good when you've got all these extra cards in your binder. So there he is, Kai Havertz, star signing for Chelsea, 96 control there, by the way. And then we've got Bukayo Saka, diamond for Arsenal, having a fantastic season for both Arsenal and England. And then we've got Rob Holding squad plus, Vinicius new signing, Power Pair of Pulisic and Kante, and Fabio Silva new signing for Wolves. There we go, what a nice little pack that was, with the diamond of Saka and the star signing, which are quite rare actually, 1 in 11 packs I'm pretty sure, of Kai Havertz. So here we go, into the next pack. And we've got another star signing. We're doing really well with these cards now. And it's Gareth Bale, a fantastic player. And he loves playing golf. There we go. And then we've got Tariq Lamptey, fantastic fullback. There are some really good players in this collection, which Panini unfortunately missed out on the main one. But it's just, wow, what a promotion they've done here with this collection, with this update set in particular. Tariq Lamptey, diamond for Brighton. There we go. And then we've got another code there, which you can use on the Adrenaline XL app. Then we've got Billy Sharp, Adrenaline Rush, Matty Cash, Regulion, and Lascelles and Fernandez for Newcastle. There we go. When will we get that Abir Eze card? I want it this instant. So we've got Regulion, a flying fullback there for Spurs. Matic, game breaker for Manchester United. There we go. And we've got Dean Henderson, squad plus. Nathan Ferguson, new signing. Van der Beek, new signing. And Suchek, new signing. Obviously, he was on loan at West Ham last season. And he's made it a permanent transfer. Fair play to the lad. But that's our first game breaker of the opening there, Nemanja Matic. And then our second flying fullback, this time Regulion, signing from Real Madrid to go to North London Spurs. And then in this pack, we've got Fernandinho, game breaker. Got another code there. We've got Igalo squad plus, Kessié, Ben Godfrey, new signing for Everton, Dean Garner, and Zakiri there for Brighton. Another new signing. So we've got quite a few new signings in that pack, actually. Entering the next pack, once again, massive thank you to Sold Collectibles for sorting us out of this box. Really helps out the channel, and it's just fantastic. This collection is brilliant, and so are Sold Collectibles. But yeah, in this pack, we've got the Dream debut card. Our first one of the opening, actually, this time with Gabriel for Arsenal. Obviously scored in his debut against Fulham, I believe that is. So fair play to him, the Brazilian centre-back. And then we've got, goal machine of Sergio Aguero. That's the first one we found of them in this opening. That looks absolutely fantastic. Wow. Goal machine at Sergio Aguero. It can go just down there. And obviously a dream debut of Gabriel. Fantastic. Not Gabriel Paulista, that is. Obviously the former Arsenal centre-back who was also Brazilian. Then we got a code there. And we've got Josh Brownhill, squad plus. Jaden Bogle, new signing. Gomez and Alan and Ollie Watkins, new signing for Aston Villa. He is causing some of the big clubs absolute nightmares this season. And yeah, he is a pretty good striker, which hurts to say as he's a former Brentford player. But there we go. What can you do? Brentford know how to nurture talent. There's Marcus Rashford, goal machine. And there is a code there, of course. Then we've got Tomori, squad plus. Walcott, new signing. McArthur and McCarthy, love that. Lallana and Reed for Fulham. Will we get the Abir Eze new signing card? Surely. I mean, surely we will. We've made an absolute mare opening this pack, but we've got into it nonetheless. And it's a Callum Wilson dream debut this time for Newcastle. I think he scored two, was it? I don't know who he was against, but he scored a brace, I'm pretty sure. So fair play to him. Harvey Barnes, diamond. And then we've got a lovely little code there. And then we got Barkley Adrenaline Rush, another security tag. Nathan Ake, new signing. Bertrand Traore and Duncan Webster, power pairing for Brighton. There we go. Let's put those down to one side. And another Dream Debut. I love those Dream Debut cards. They look really, really nice. So in this one, we've got Tyrick Mitchell for Crystal Palace. Nice. Rafinha, Vitinha, Havertz, new signing. Lovely stuff. Another code. Then we've got Tom Cairney, hero there for Fulham. So again, it's another Fulham card which has been replaced. 441 plus, so you can put that behind or in front, depending on how you want to arrange it, of the original card issued in the main collection. And then, oh my wow, Jack Grealish, leader card, England's best player, without a doubt. What a player he is. That card design is fantastic. The first one I've found of those, that looks incredible. So Panini, take a bow. You really know how to make a good trading card collection. So our first hero of the opening being another one of those Fulham update ones, which is fantastic. You love to see it. And then obviously Jack Grealish leader card. How rare are the leader cards, by the way? I haven't actually come across them before yet in this collection. So they're only one in six packs. There's only four of them though, to be fair. So pretty rare, to say the least. But let's get into the next one. And we've got another hero, and it's another one of the Fulham ones. Fantastic stuff. Marek Rodak. Maybe they're all Fulham ones. I don't even know, but fair enough. They've done well with that Marek Rodak hero card, of course, replacing the original one, which was just a headshot. And then we've got Heung-min Son, assist king. I think we've already got that in this opening, haven't we? Yeah. And then we've got a lovely code. Then we've got Andy Carroll, squad plus. Ola Aina, Under, and Emiliano Martinez, new signing for Aston Villa. Fantastic goalkeeper, and I'm still shocked as to why Arsenal let him go. He is a good old little goalkeeper. So in this one, we've got Carl Darlow there for Newcastle. We've got Tariq Lamptey plus, Tej, Son and Moura power pairing, Kyle Walker-Peters new signing, and we've got a lovely little code there, and Willian, assist king for Arsenal. We obviously got that in our launch day multi-pack double act opening, if you want to say it that way. But anyway, let's get into the next one. Make sure to absolutely smash the like button if you're enjoying this video. If you do want to see any more Adrenaline XL or Adrenaline XL Plus collection openings. Anyway, in this pack we've got Jordan Henderson leader card. That looks incredible, doesn't it? Oh, love those leader cards. That's another captain. Pretty, I think it's like the captains that get given these leader cards, but that is beautiful. We've got a golden baller. I wonder who it is. But as you can see, look at that. That is golden baller territory. So hopefully it's one we need. Bang. Yes, it's James Rodriguez. Up the doggies. Fantastic player. Just wow. James, that's the one I wanted. Look at those stats. So it's 100 on every single stat. 300 in total. The golden ballers are so nice, seeing four new golden ballers in this collection. We obviously pulled a Bamiyang in our first video. We've now got the man himself, the up the doffies man, James Rodriguez golden baller. Look at that. Beautiful, beautiful pack. Lovely stuff. And then we got McAllister squad plus, power pairing of Mitrovic and Decordova-Reed, Gravonovic, and Fofana, new signing for Leicester. There we go. So we've got our golden baller. Will we get another one? Comment down below, smash the like button, give me good luck, because maybe we might get another one. You never know. So in this one, we've got Neil Mopai, goal machine. And we've got Callum Robertson, squad plus. Eric Garcia, Koufal, behind that little sticker there. Batshuayi, and the power pairing of Sharp and McGoldrick. Look at that. Lovely stuff. So our third goal machine of the opening being Neil Mopai. There we go. So entering the next one, we've got another goal machine. This time it's Harry Kane. So it just gets better when it comes to goal machines. It's just what a striker. He doesn't miss the goal often, does he, old Harry Kane? There we go. And then we've got that Mitrovic elite card again, unfortunately. But it's good swap fodder. Come on, where is Eze? Naby Keita, Anthony Robinson, Doucouré, and Jeff Hendrick for Newcastle. There we go. Oh, you keep forgetting Doucouré actually plays for Everton. Has he even played this season, Mark? I don't even know, but fair enough to him. He's back in the top flight, obviously being relegated to Watford last season. Jota there, so no Eze again. Where is he? And we've got Neil Mopite Gold Machine again, and Mitrovic Elite card again. So that's the third Elite we've got. They've all been Alexander and Mitrovic, obviously, and his penalty saved by David Marshall in that crucial Euro 2021 qualifying game against Scotland, sending Scotland through to the Euro. So fair play to the Scots. So we've got Ben Chilwell Dream debut in this pack. That's the third one we've found in this opening. We've got Grady Deanne Garner diamond card. Fantastic little tricky player for the baggies. And then we've got another code there. One of these insert tabs, security tags, shall I say. We've got Curtis Jones, William and Martinelli, Gareth Bale, and Diego Llorente for Leeds United. There we go. Entering the next pack. Oh, it's another assist king. This time it is Adama Traore, which we've already found in today's opening, unfortunately. There we go. And we've got another code. And we've got Will Norris, new signing for Burnley. Mamadou Sakho, Joe Hart, Mane Firmino, and Gabriel, new signing. Joe Hart playing for Spurs. Blimey. Let's get into this next one then. We've got Kevin Long, squad plus. Isaac Hayden, Cedric Kiepre, Castagna, and Craig Dawson, new signing. And we've got the code there, as you can see. And we've got De Bruyne hero card. So a brand new hero card, as you can see. Unlike the Fulham one, should I say, it hasn't got the plus next to it. So it's a brand new card, basically, which goes at the back of your existing Adrenaline XL binder. As I said earlier in the video, there will be a video coming soon to the channel in which I show you how to arrange your binder so it can fit all your cards in, including limited editions, because there's definitely a way of doing it. So just give me some time to think it out, and we'll get a video out as soon as possible. So stay tuned to the channel. So in this one, we've got Sergio Aguero Gold Machine, Tielemans Assist King. So that's a new one. You'd love to see it. And there's Aguero again, of course. There's the code. And then we've got Fikayo Tomori, Hoover, Thiago Silva, and Antonio and Bowen for West Ham. Fantastic. Loads of packs in this. It feels like a lot more than 36 packs inside this booster box. But anyway, we've got Jack Grealish leader card there for Aston Villa. And then another cheeky little code. And then we've got James Justin, Balbuena, Rian Brewster, new signing, Salisu, and Willian for Arsenal. So then we go into the next one. Ooh, what have we got here? Looks like a flying fullback. It is, and it's the fantastic Timothy Castagna for Leicester City there. And we've got Danny Ings, Gold Machine, obviously fired in the goals last season and so far this season for Southampton. And there is the code from that pack. And then we've got Adrenaline Rush, Romeu, Paolo Pereira, Foden and Mahrez, Ramsdale new signing, and Alphonse Areola for Fulham. There we go, entering the next pack. We've got a cheeky little game break here, being Declan Rice for West Ham United. Look at that. Tariq Lamptey diamond as well. And we've got another code. And then we've got Ighalo squad plus, Alan new signing, Jamal Lewis, and Wood and Rodriguez for Burnley. So three game breakers pulled, and I think there's three different ones in the collection. So we've got all three in this one opening, which is fantastic. Anyway, into this next one, we've got Jahan Bash. We've got Calvert-Lewin Adrenaline Rush, Ferran Torres, Mari new signing, and Ivanovic new signing. Former Chelsea player, of course, and someone I've actually filmed a video with. Fun fact for those who are GBW OGs. And then we've got Heung-Min Son Assist King again. Got him loads of times in this box break. And oh, we got the limited edition. There we go. I forgot they were in packs. So obviously, you're guaranteed limited edition inside every single booster box. And in my one, I got Thiago Alcantara for Liverpool. So there's only four new limited editions. There's two extra which will be coming to Strike It magazines very, very soon. So it's Thiago, De Bruyne, Van der Beek, or Bale. So they're the four limited editions you can find in packs, and in they're guaranteed one of them in a multi-pack as well. So in this booster box, in fact, we got Thiago. There we go. So decent. We'll take that. It's one I need, so I can't complain really. Then we've got Jimenez Gold Machine. Love those Gold Machine cards. I really do. And then we've got Tomori again, Walcott, Power Pairing, and Alcantara. Thiago, of course. Don't know why I say the Alcantara bits, but there he is. New signing in that pack as well, as his limited edition card, which looks fantastic. I love the limited edition designs in Adrenaline XL collections. So, entering the next one, we've made a meal of opening this one as well. And we start off with Billy Sharp, Adrenaline Rush, Brownhill, Lamina, McGinn, Horahan, Suarez, Cedric Suarez, that is, of course. And then Bruno Fernandes, hero card for Manchester United. There he is. Fantastic player. I know he scores a lot of penalties, but he is, you can't deny it, he's a great player. So let's get into the next one. We have a Richarlison goal machine this time. Fantastic. And then Fabio Silva diamond for Wolves. There we go. So you get so many insert cards in this box break. This is only 36 packs, by the way. And look how many insert cards and gloriness we've got today. It's brilliant. Theo Walcott, new signing again there. Højbjerg, new signing. Koch and Semedo for Wolves. So entering the next pack, we have got Danny Ings, goal machine. We've got Henderson, leader. I absolutely love those leader cards. They are beautiful. And then we've got a cheeky little code there. We've got Casilla, score plus. Rodrigo for Leeds. We've got Ward-Prowse and Romeo. And there he is! Obiri is a new signing for Crystal Palace. Premier League, just watch yourselves, because this guy is going to the top. He is going to the top, mark my words. That card is insane. Look at that. I'm going to be collecting as many of these cards as possible, really, because let's be honest, QPR fans don't really often see their players in the top flight unless they make a transfer, like this man here. And this is our best talent since Adel Taarabt left. What a player. Incredible. We're making a separate pile for him because he is that good at football, and he's just a hero, really, isn't he? So there we go. Epireze finally pulled. Hopefully we can get a few swaps of him as well in the latter stages of this box break. Here we go. So we've got Gabriel, dream debut. Matic, game breaker. There's the code. We've got Callum Robinson. Ooh, Cavani, new signing. There we go. And Benrahma, another former Brentford player, now in the top flight. I think he's on loan, not too sure. And then Nkunku for Everton. There we go. So another game breaker, another dream debut, and some epic new signing cards to match as well. There we go. In this next one, we've got George Baldock, flying fullback there. And we've got the assist king of Sadio Mane. That's one we need, actually. So that is a brilliant pull in the latter stages of this box. That is fantastic. There we go. And then we've got Darlow, power pairing of Pratt and Maundy, Ben Chilwell and Max Lowe for Sheffield United. There we go. I wonder if you can get a full complete set of these cards in this one box. That would be insane and make it so much more worthwhile buying one of these boxes, because, I mean, look how many cards I've got. It's absolutely fantastic. And there's a code as well there, of course. And we've got Carroll, McAllister, Wilson, Thomas Partey. There he is. Now the Ghanaian now playing in North London. There we go. New signing card, of course. And then Cody and Bolly power pairing. So many big names signed for the Premier League this summer. It's actually mental. Speaking of which, Kai Havertz star signing for Chelsea. Haven't got one of them in a while, have we? There is another little code there to use on the app. Then we've got Nketiah, squad plus. Bailly, Martial and Greenwood, Lookman and Ruben Diaz, new signing. I think we've got a few more packs to go. So once again, make sure absolutely smash the like button. It'd be rude not to at this point. So please do it, because it really helps out the channel. Saka diamond there as well. So that, those diamond cards, I know they've been around for the whole year so far, but they are just incredibly well designed. There's Thiago again. Ross Barkley, new signing, of course, for Aston Villa. And then Doherty for Spurs, new signing. So here we go. This is the third to last pack. Can we get another Eze? And can we get another golden baller? You never know. We've got Eric Garcia in this one. Runarsson, Vinicius, Pulisic and Kante. We've got a little code there. Oh, Diogo Jota, dream debut. And then he scored a winner late on for Liverpool. I'm not 100% sure, but fair enough. Cracking card, and it's one I need. And then Harvey Barnes, diamond again for Leicester City. You always get so many diamonds in these openings. Maybe it's because Panini know I absolutely love them. But yeah, entering the penultimate pack, make sure once again to smash the like button. And of course, hit up Solve Collectibles. There is a link in the description. The reason this video is happening is because of them. So once again, massive thank you to Solve Collectibles. Cracking place to pick up your Adrenal XL and Adrenal XL Plus cards. It's just brilliant. So there we go. We've got another cheeky code. We've got Jimenez, goal machine, and Willian, assist king. And here we go, the final pack of this 36-pack box break. Hopefully, we can end on a high with maybe another golden baller. You never know, might get lucky. So we've got James Justin there, squad plus. James Rodriguez, that is a good way to end, isn't it? Up the Doffies. Harrison and Click, Markow. Doesn't look like we're getting a golden ball, unfortunately. We've got Thiago star signing, which is one I need, I think, which is fantastic. And then Ben Mee leader, another need. There we go. So what an opening this has been. A very productive opening. And 100% recommend you pick up these Adrenaline XL Plus cards in your local stores. They're out now. Or, of course, there's a link in the description to Panini's website and Solve Collectibles website. Obviously, I've mentioned many a times this video. The reason this video exists is because of them. They sent over this box. And that is why I've got some of these epic cards, as you can see on the screen now. Iberia's a James Rodriguez golden baller. You obviously get the guaranteed limited edition inside a box break as well. In my case, I got Thiago, which I'm pretty chuffed about because it's one I need. So there we go. Hope you enjoyed that box break for the Adrenaline XL Plus collection. If you do want to see some more openings from this collection, make sure you smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and hit notification bell next to the subscribe button. Reason being, you get notified to your mobile, tablet, and computer device when I upload a new video. Crazy, right? I know. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.